Hello, welcome to a custom campaign called Nature's Call, the Spider Queen. This is a 10-mission campaign you can find on HiveWorkshop.com. If you go to the video description below, you'll be able to download it because it will be linked there. And you simply put that download, .w3n file, into your campaign folder, which you will find in Documents, Warcraft 3 Campaign. So look there, and that's probably where it will be, because I know one of you is going to ask, where can I put the following file? I can't find it. Yeah, I know. It's there, okay? If it isn't there, then you're doing it wrong. All right, chapter one, The Spider Arises. Move your little spider through many dangerous quests. Become a spider queen. The first map of a 10-map campaign. Kill it! It's kind of cute. Welcome to the world, my little spider. Your destiny has begun.
I am Medivh. I once was human, but not anymore. You, my little spider, will play a great role to save our world from the Burning Legion. I will bless you with intelligence, agility, and strength. You will build an army of spiders to crush the undead. But first you need to grow, little spider. Go and eat some rats or vultures, but be careful. The ogres living in this cave can kill you if they walk on you.
Wow. So this might be voice acted for me, so I don't have to do the hard work. That's impressive, because that actually does sound quite a lot like Medivh. I don't think there's any sound files. I think we'll go for damage. Devour the little rat. Stay away from ogres. Web and vultures. Devour rats. So, web, vulture. Bring him down and kill him. Yeah, no, the voice acting there was good. That was alright, that was. So that's impressive. Alright, stay away from the big lads. I can hit them. But I might not want to test my luck too much. Because they got a lot of health. And he did say they can squish me. This little spider baby called Arachna is quite hungry. Do you mind? Devour is pretty OP versus rats. Get evasion now. Not that I particularly need evasion. This guy, he's strong enough to take on the vultures and rats in this cave. Let's give it a save, just in case I get stomped. So, 5 total critters eaten. Rats and vultures. Remaining critters, 20. So, still a bit more to do and kill. Become a big spider. Or a bigger spider. I have to assume I'm a female spider if I'm to become a queen. I'm not sure how you tell whether a spider is female or male. I don't think you want to know, to be honest. Whee, that was close. Almost got trapped. There's another level. Oh man, that crit just one-shot the rat. Or finished him off, at least. Devour's got a fairly large range. Look at that. It's a 15 crit. 15% chance to do 3 times normal damage. We're talking Blade Master here. Whee! Where are you going? Going for a bit of a ride, aren't you? always save. Just in case. You could get to like one critter left and then get killed. And before you ask, no, I don't think you can devour an ogre. As awesome as that would be. It's a bit risky to go for that vulture. I need more fission. Yeah, stand on the higher ground just in case. Hey! Congratulations, little one. You are now strong enough to learn how to build up a spider army. Far to the north, there's a passage which leads to the realm of spiders. Prove if you are worthy to claim the leadership. The ogres are no threat for you now. You need to kill them to get strong enough to destroy the gate. Damn. I'll be killing ogres now. That escalated quickly. Go to the passage far north from here and open the gate. Open spider eggs to acquire spiders. Kill the spider queen. She's quadding the exit of the cave. Get the special spider eggs from the queen, then you have an ability to breed spiders. Kill all the ogres to get some nice extra experience. So that's... it's not a bonus quest, that's the main quest, just to kill the ogres. So this spider's a bit of an arsehole, really. Those ogres weren't, you know, doing anything wrong. They're just minding their own business. And he's going to take them all out. Freaking genocidal spider over here. Medivh. Promoting genocide. Can I kill it? I guess so. Says I can. He does say north of here. So it's got to be that north, I guess. But there's ogres all over the place. So do I want to go straight north? I think maybe head north and see what I can do. Because it did say about freeing spiders. So I assume I'll get more spiders to help me kill ogres. Nothing in here. What's a spider to do? I lost my Blade Master critical strike though. That's a bit of a shame. I want my critical strike on my spiders. Hello. Skeletons have got a problem with spiders. Which one's scarier, a skeleton or a spider? So what's this? That's got to be a fountain of mana. I can't go through there. Let's read this again, shall we? Kill the broodmother and take her magical eggs to the spider to be a spider queen. Kill the ogres. It said north though, didn't it? Can't go north from there, because that's blocked. North from there is blocked. North from there is blocked. And this is north from here. So somehow I've managed to not go north. The north it wanted me to go. There's still 14 ogres to go through. Neither of those abilities are particularly useful to me right now. Ugh. You better be worried when a spider starts chucking death coils at you. Insufficient mana. Twelve more ogres. An Australian spider. So everything's upside down. So by north, it means south. I mean, that kind of looks like somewhere a brood mother would hang out. Otherwise, there was the big spider there, but that was Medivh. And I don't think you're supposed to kill Medivh. He's not wrong about the strength, agility, and intelligence. That is definitely growing. It will help my spider take over the world. Because the thing is, you've got a question, right? What happens when the spiders crush the undead? Then what? Are they satisfied with that? I doubt it. They're going to look to crush the other races of Azeroth as well. So Medivh is creating a race of super powerful spiders that are eventually going to take over the world and dominate the planet for all existence until the sun runs out or the spiders work out how to get into space, and then they'll start taking over other planets and colonies until there's nothing but spiders and the entire universe is literally just nothing but spiders. Is that a world, a universe you would want to live in? I think Medivh's making a big mistake here by pimping out this spider. It says it can heal an undead. Yeah, I'm not undead. It doesn't class me as undead. Is there any reason why a spider has death coil? Doesn't it make more sense to have, like, Shadow Strike or something like that? Like venom. I'm gonna go around here again and then try to head north. Maybe you can eat the trees or something. I don't bloody know. Because I figured that... I mean, this is pretty slow going at the moment. I've got seven, eight... I'm only halfway through. I mean, it's not terrible, but it's a bit overkill. Your spider needs to be a bit stronger to kill these ogres, otherwise I've got to keep taking breaks. See, he's invulnerable. Can't attack him. Can't go up there. A bit ogre kill. Oh god. There's another ogre. Didn't I kill that? Can't go through here. Okay, well let's just finish this guy off and then head back to the fountain for some mana. For some juice. I think I'm gonna lose this fight. No, actually, I'm going to win it. It's going to be a bit close. Yeah. I've been here, but let's just double check in case I miss something. Yeah, I've got to say, I thought the first mission would be more about trying to sympathize with the spider. Understand the spider, his perspective. Perhaps he was abandoned by his parents when he was a kid and he had to grow up rough on the streets, and he met up with another young lad who was a bit of a rascal but taught him how to survive, but was going down the wrong path. So your spider, with the humanity that he has, teaches the other spider that he grows up. No, it's a kid, actually. He just grows up with a little boy. There's not even another spider. He's just growing up with a child. And the child is... Oh, my God. And the child is setting a dark path. But you have to show him the error of his ways. You understand where he's coming from. But he's the further down this path he goes, the more dangerous it is, until he becomes truly dark and ends up killing someone. Gotta love the coils. I'm min-maxing my coils, by the way, in case you wondered why I didn't coil the same ogre. Because there's still more ogres to coil. And I've only got so much bloody mana. Go, spider, go, go! Spider, go, go! Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Doing well to Spider-Man cam. Chucking death coils. Skulking around caves. No one knows why he behaves this way. Check out the Spider-Man.
Insufficient mana.
Alright, three more ogres to go. I'm sure I've missed something here. You know, I'm sure I was supposed to come across some sort of queen, kill it, then rescue a bunch of eggs, and then that would allow me to kill the ogres faster. Otherwise, this just seems like a strange way to start things off. Where you've got to... I mean, how... Don't get me wrong, I'm not in any major rush, it's just... It just seems overkill. Like, kill three or four ogres or something. Yeah, okay. You know, spend a few minutes doing it. You don't need to spend 15 minutes. Because I'm not learning anything new from killing these other ogres. The first part was good. Devouring and webbing the little critters. That made more sense. Like, get fucked. Two more to go. One more. Listen to that spider, he's so excited. Do you think Chris Metzen did the voices for the spiders? Okay, he's ready to take on the what lies beyond the gate. Get the magical spider eggs. Now I've got to kill some bloody skeletons. I doubt I can death coil them because they're undead. Death coil, sleep, and frost nova. Pretty mana intensive spells these are. Death coil is like the cheapest. Except if you level up sleep a lot. I could just sleep everything. I think ironically you can sleep a skeleton. Frost Nova would be good here versus that middle one. Nah. I'll probably just still go for Death Coil though. That's a 300 damage Death Coil. I'll sleep the bottom one. Oh my goodness. I'm not going to get through this, am I? Thank you, Tainted.
12 months!
Why do you have to say that?
Hi, Dad, Kappa.
Kappa, indeed. make it tainted. Remaining spider eggs. Free the eggs. Kill the spider queen. That's it. Come to me. This is what we should have done earlier. That will shut him up. Spider warfare. I need to free more eggs. My spider army is dwindling. I think they're stronger than I am. My army's a little underwhelming versus this. There's too many of these big lads. Mother. You're free. Still 29 eggs. I'm not sure where the hell they all are. Are they all over here? Yeah, it looks like it. Alright. Everybody be very quiet. All right, let's go, lads. We go to war. Broodmother down. Spider eggs. So many deaths, Medivh. Congratulations, little one. You now have the ability to lay eggs. Move out of the cave and build your first spider base. I explain you later how to spawn spiders. Now go on, little spider queen. Spider queen? Spider queen. What the hell was Medivh smoking to go down this path? The first base. Build up your base and destroy the nearby undead camp. That sounds like Critical Strike again. Well, slow poison. Destroy the undead base. Arachna must survive. If your hero makes the killing blow, an egg sac is released. Don't kill your egg sacs. After 40 seconds, a young spider spawn. Kill neutral creeps with hero to get more egg sacs. Destroy the whole undead base. Every single last part. So we have the spider eggs. Has a build in command aura. Can't move it. And a heal potion.
We have spied some traces of a large group of wolves. They are a threat. We should kill them.
Now we're killing... I told you, didn't I? Starts with the undead and then it moves on to other species. Poison sting doesn't actually tell you what it really does, other than obviously poison and sting. Stops the unit. So it's got Shadow Meld, Carrion Swarm, really good. Thunderclap, not so good. Spider Claw, gives a chance to do more damage. Auto attack. I think Carrion Swarm because I've got mana spare. Spider Base. Coming in. Let's go, my little army. That's a worker spider. You can build a spider base. Toxic Pool. Can cast Bloodlust on nearby spiders. Breed spiders. Defensive spider. Gather lumber. Okay.
What's done is done.
Chop a tree for now. There's a lumber mill. I can't attack my spider eggs.
Make your choice.
So you can see these guys have got consume. That's cannibalize. Let's go wreck some wolves. They now got detonate as well and slow poison. The little ones do. So the broodlings. Snow spider.
Building is complete.
Alright, building complete. I guess go to the gold mine then and start building some worker spiders. So if I get the last hit, it spawns egg sacs, which will then spawn some last spiders. So you kind of just want to let your hero do all the work. Wolf quest is complete. Oh, wow. It works on the critters as well. I really wasn't wrong then, was I? Spiders taking over everything. Okay, broodlings can't mine the gold or anything like that, I think. Destroy the undead base. Keep going for workers. I assume it's still 5 workers to a gold mine. We'll get spider pools and stuff like that later. You can upgrade the spider's damage and their armor from the main base or research cannibalize. So the egg sacs nearby represent the worker spider around the spider base. So as soon as that finishes, I think it will blow up one of these eggs. Yeah. That's interesting. Alright, how many have we got in the gold mine now?
Make your choice.
One, two, three, four.
Make your choice, you rhino seed.
And put some on the wood.
You
and get a spider pool over here. Because it says nearby spiders get bloodlust, so we'll put it nearer the middle of the map. Ooh, nasty.
Insufficient gold.
I think these will get one shot by him because he normally has a stomp. I'm not sure if it's worth trying to take him on yet or build up more spiders, but these little spiders don't do much versus that anyway. A level 3 would be better for level 2 carrion swarm. What about a defensive spider? Let the hero spider tank. Yeah, but just the abilities will kill the little one. You could detonate them to blow its mana, but the big level 9 stone storm worm has Thunderclap, which would easily one-shot 90 health units. Toxic spider. Let's get some toxic spiders. That looks like a baneling.
Make your choice.
What else? Brood spider.
Insufficient gold.
Yes, all right. Master.
Chill for now. For Elder Shaman, this guy's got stomp as well. Fountain of mana, that would be good. Nah, detonate still works the same way. It even says it's a wisp. There's a toxic spider. That's better. See, I can work with those. Oh, I can make use of those.
We can't build it.
That's a brood spider.
Insufficient gold.
Get that defensive spider as well. It might wake up the creep zone because it's near a gold mine.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Proceed. What's done is done.
And this will be the undead.
Research
your choice. You ran. Make your
choice. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Make your choice. Proceed. Make your choice.
Sending some spiders in to investigate. Start increasing damage of our spiders. It takes a while for the brood spider to build. It takes a while. Alright, I better start carrying swarming these fear bulgs now. Okay, spiders don't get much further down there. I could go down here though, that's trolls.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Proceed. Make your choice.
Slow poison, very good. Okay, we got snow spiders, spitting spiders, giant spiders, and brute spiders. Let's get one of each to kind of show them off. Exceptional damage versus buildings, so those could be useful for taking on the undead. Oh my god. That's a lot. Although that will be a nice bit of experience.
Our
They've got a bunch of healers, so it makes my carrion swarm a little bit weak. Alright, I'll probably just have to back off here. That's more trolls than I was expecting, Mon. Whatever happened to the, I keep trying to build a defensive spider, but it doesn't work. Where is it? It's like the third time I've tried to do it now. Ah, that's where it goes. So yeah, they are aggroing. I'm trying to get one to make build so it makes it a bit easier to creep that camp. The aggro range is pretty insane. So, snow spider. We saw this little fella before. Just a rubbishy kind of light melee unit. Nothing too special there. Spitting spider. A ranged, more powerful unit. Certainly not bad at all. Think of it like a more amped up Crypt Fiend. Giant spider. Got in a snare. That can be definitely useful. So it's also got venom. Acts a bit more like a raider then. And then the big lad is kind of like a siege tank on eight legs, I would assume. But can obviously fight as well. Maybe something like a turtle. Like the Naga turtles. So I think it's useful to have a couple of giant spiders just for ensnare. So I can grab the enemies when they try to run back and force them into a fight they don't want to have. Defensive spider. So first of all, spitting spider, come over here. And giant spider, which one are you?
Your building is complete.
There you go. That's my big lad. Oh wow, 72 to 106. Pretty straightforward, simple. Not much health though. So he's not quite as tanky as you think he might be. But he's got awesome siege. There's my defense spider. Oh, you can uproot it. So it's like an... Okay, that's pretty awesome. Night elf ones. Night elf style. Ancient protector. Now that's pissed him off. All right. I think the toxic spiders are pretty awesome. They do lose a bit of damage though compared to the ranged spiders, but their slow poison is nice. I think each spider provides, you know, a neat little benefit to the team. Spider ring, oh yeah, now we're talking. And I've got the healing wards. Right then, lads. My spider brethren. Let's go kick some Firbolg's ass. Do we have upkeeper spiders? We do. So we go past the 50 food. Then we're going to upset the spiders. I think I'm capped at level 2, unfortunately, so I can't get level 3.
Make your choice.
That egg sack is actually blocking my payer. Alright. Let's go some more brute spiders and toxic spiders. Oh no! I suppose I may as well use these healing wards, even though there's a fountain of healing nearby. spitting spiders, though. They got some awesome damage. 26 to 40. Average attack, though. Smart deer. Oh, hang on. This guy can destroy trees. Ha! Smart deer, but not as smart as this guy. I kind of like having my different types of spiders. Just got to try to identify them a little bit quicker. So these are spitting spiders, my giant spiders, my toxic spiders, and my brute spiders. And they're going to work as a team. Started off the aggro already. Let's go then, lads. I think we got some pretty awesome damage. I still want to kill those damn trolls. Oh man, yeah. My damage is actually really good. The undead's not putting up too much of a fight, although I did kite them out of their base. Let's go up the trolls. Yep. Gold mines are fully operational. I wonder if these broodlings cost food. They do, actually. Very slow. 1,150 range. No wonder they pulled those abominations back. That's pretty sick. Claws of attack plus 3. Oh, another gold mine. Spiders are raking it in.
Make your choice. What's done is done. You rise, master. Proceed. What's done is done.
You know spiders. They like their gold. I almost always mass siege in a lot of my levels anyway, that I play custom game wise. Breaking past the 80 food. I bet the undead never saw this coming. They're like, why the hell is a massive army of spiders trying to destroy us? What the heck is going on in life?
done. Make your choice.
Thank you, him who is cool.
Cheers, mate. More gold for new computer, perhaps. Smiley face.
Perhaps indeed. Poor brute spider. Getting bullied. Thank you very much there. Oh my god, they got frostworms. This is where the ranged spiders come in handy then. Spitting spiders. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. We're not done yet here. Oh, still going.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
I'm surprised we got as many spider models as we have. You've only got so many spider models to work with. I think this is the undead pretty wrecked. It's starting to look like StarCraft, is it? Is that why you guys were asking about StarCraft earlier? This is the Zerg. Or maybe it's the Protoss with those massive... what were they called in StarCraft 2? Those giant disc-shaped flying objects that could siege from a long distance. Tempests, maybe? It was Tempests, not Carriers.
What? And free? Yes. But who are you? The undead base is stomped to dust. You did that. Very impressive. I'm sure you are wondering why I was kept hidden in this cage. I'm a magical experiment of the Burning Legion. I have some superior magic skills. I can transform myself into something unnatural. The Burning Legion only made one big mistake. I have a soul, and I deeply hate the undead. I killed plenty of them before they caught me here. I'll tell you a secret. I know a secret underground passage which leads to Northrend. The demons use the passage to come to Azeroth. Let's hunt some demons.
It's Spider Illidan. And he's as fast as him as well. Almost running off Naruto style. Look at him go. Okay, right. The passage to Northrend. Find your way through the underground passage.
Follow me, my brethren. Ahead lies a dangerous passage. The passage is blocked by four magical walls. Each wall is powered by a powerful book, guarded by a guardian spirit. We need to destroy those four books to get past the wall.
Reach the end of the underground passage. All heroes must survive. Yeah, he was going to be another hero, wasn't he? Destroy the four books to get past the energy wall. Boom, boom. So we've got a giant spider, spitting spider, forest spider. We can kill the forest spider. They don't matter much. Blizzards, immolation, rain of chaos. Calls down multiple chaos spiders from the sky. Well, hell, that's what we're going to go for. Transforms metamorphosis into a powerful dragon. Oh my. A spider dragon. What's this over here? Is that where we came from? Or? Oh, that was just part of the cinematic at the start. So in order to go ahead, we need to destroy the four magical books. Each path will most likely lead to a book. She's growing slowly. Too many spiders to fit through. Could do with losing a few. The hotkey doesn't work, right? Ah, because he's got an ability called Renew, which has the hotkey R. Renews friendly night elf buildings. That's a strange thing for him to have, isn't it? Little inferno. Infernal spiders. Proceed. Nice little models here, though. They're ranged, fast. They got immolation and bash and spell immunity. Yeah, you knew that was going to be the best ability. It's got a long cooldown, though. But yeah, you want it. Anything that is basically like an infernal, you're going to want that. It's going to be OP. Very OP. That's the book at the back. One barrier destroyed. My spiders are definitely strong indeed. I wonder if I could split them up. Got the stun effect as well. That one landing over here. Anything that I, because I've played Warcraft 3 for a long time now, I can kind of recognize most abilities, even when they're disguised as potentially something else. But anything that is based off an ultimate ability, you pretty much want to pick. If it's been created into a single player. A normal base ability for a hero. Because I know this from when I used to create my own maps. I didn't create anything special, but for example, I created the Crypt Lord's ultimate and turned that into a normal spell. I tried to nerf it, but it was still damn good. Like, crazy good. That's the one, that's Locust Swarm, where he has little locusts flying around. They damage enemies and they also come back to this Crypt Lord and they heal him. And putting that as a base ability and nerfing it, it still was bloody strong. So this is like Reign of Chaos. You get Infernos. Or Infernals. And they're obviously, they're immune to damage. Well, spells. They got Bash. Normal Infernals don't even have Bash, so they've got more than they should do. They're ranged for some reason, because I guess they're spiders. They got chaos damage. So yeah, if you're going to pick an ability, always try to look for what looks like the most powerful one. Blizzard is the next one. Immolation's crap. In before someone says,
well, actually, Immolation is the best DPS of all of them. If the enemy stands still and have a million hit points and no damage, and you are able to stand amongst 30 of them at the same time. Otherwise, it's actually pretty shit.
Yes, I have noticed that now. My min-maxing might have bitten me in the butt because the map wasn't created with my min-maxing in mind. I have killed all four books as far as I know, and there's three barriers, isn't there? That's bullshit. How do I cheat past that? Because I can't. Oh, that's bullshit. I got punished for being good. That never feels good. That means I'm going to have to load my save, and I think my save was like at the first book. I'm double checking. You, come over here, you fuck. Yeah, all your base are belong to us, but it skips the entire level. I only just want to skip past this bit. Yep. Oh, that's bad. How did that... Really? He didn't take into account that someone might do two things at the same time. I see dead people isn't going to change it. Oh my god, it's right at the fucking start. Alright. If I remember at this point in the video, I'll try and skip ahead to the point where I've got nothing left. So, alright, welcome back. I've just gone and redone that now. Painfully. And here we are, continuing on with the story. Matching up against the Brew Queen. She ain't got nothing on Infernals, though. Infernal spiders. They're the worst. Can I kill the egg sacs? Doesn't matter, I'm stuck. I can, but I don't think it does nothing. It's the most disgusting explosion ever. How does that work? She already has spider eggs. So he's got brood eggs. Okay. So I got Devotion Aura, Command Aura. And when he last hits, he also gets to create an egg sac, which will probably create more spiders. How's it going, guys? I'm here to mess yo up. He's a ranged strength hero. You don't see many of those. Got a bloody fast attack though. I want to see what comes out of this egg sack, because that was his one. I want to see if it's something different. I think it is. Ranged ones, basically. Okay. Good to know. I do like my carrion swarm. I like my crit as well. I'm just going to use these little guys to scout. So what's my quest now? Reach the end of the secret passage. Okay. I shouldn't cancel the movement. You have to wait until all of those are casted. I only got one Infernal that time. I could have got two if I waited a bit longer. Alright, those wooden lizards are a little bit tougher than they look. Well, kind of. Stop fucking blocking him, bro. He's the one that needs to get out alive.
8 months!
8 months.
Thank you, Axel. 8 months.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Wait. Proceed.
As long as you got one hero with you, they're likely to get the last hits, or at least some of them, so that's a few more units to join your army. Albeit they're not the best units. Better than nothing, I suppose. I want to see them detonate. Oh, never mind. My spider go. This could be somewhere. A couple of rocks. It's got to lead to somewhere. Or does it just go back on itself? Found a secret area. Okay, fair enough. It's a secret area. But is it a secret area that you had to find anyway? Oh, look, I get to bully more ogres, potentially, if I actually go back that way. Do you mind?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Ah, okay. You can do one little trick here. Let's see if you can find some more areas. I'm doing fine, thank you very much. Thanks, T.
Proceed. Make your choice. You rank.
At least your heroes are really strong in this. I like that. Because I don't like using too many units. At least the spider units are pretty unique. They've got different purposes and stuff like that. But I'm not a huge fan. Yeah, if you destroy the egg sacs, you don't get the spider, I guess. Yeah. But it does get them out of the way. Die. Yeah, but the heroes are strong enough to carry this if you lose your army, which I think is much more enjoyable for campaigns, is to have some pretty damn strong heroes. Better than it being incredibly slow-paced. And you having to take ages just to kill each and every single mob. See if the spiders can take on the ogres over there. Bit of a bloody maze. But if you have just your two heroes fighting for you, you're always going to get these little legs. They're just not that good. Barely worth it. Barely.
Our warriors have engaged your choice.
Off they go. My little spawn spiders to take on this huge army. I have great confidence in my children. Confidence well placed.
Our warriors have engaged.
Hey, the Doomguard Master. Turns out he's pretty strong. I can take him though.
Make your choice. Proceed.
I don't think the immolation stacks, so having multiples of these standing next to him, I don't think that burns him faster. I don't know for sure. Doesn't hurt to try, though. Book of the Dead. Ironic. I get the undead to fight for me. Is this the origins of the Nerubian, then? The spiders. Or was that the undead? I don't really know World of Warcraft lore or Warcraft lore all that well. But I suppose the Nerubians came from something. So maybe there is some legitness to Medivh doing what he did. And it isn't just some weird, crazy crackpot strategy. I thought these spiders were against me for a second. I'm not too fussed about this stuff that I've left behind, by the way, so don't trip yourself up too much in case I've missed it. The Nerubians were one of the three races on Azeroth that were created by the old gods. Oh, okay, well that's totally different to what I thought then. You don't level up too much through this, so there's not that much incentive to kill every single mob. Unless there's a really good item, and most of the items are pretty meh. Map hack engaged.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Well, all right then. Set foot on Northrend. Build a base on Northrend. Explore the region. Alright, I'm one-shotting these basically. So I expect to one-shot them as I play the level. See, these spiders are just fucking every single race up. It's just as I predicted at the start, isn't it? Spider base, lumber mill, brood spider.
Insufficient gold.
Yes, master.
How am I supposed to afford a spider base? Sell an item or something? Yeah, I can kill creeps, but it's going to take a while. And so far, not that many creeps. I like this guy's movement speed. Why can't you be as fast? Where is everything? Is this stuff that's going to appear in the campaign later?
Warriors have engaged the enemy.
You ran by Nero.
Destroy the troll encampment. Troll attack in 2 minutes.
Oh no! Spiders! I'm dead! They'll kill me! Help! Somebody help! Hi, little spider. Don't kill me, please. I'm a mighty goblin. Ooh.
Silence, pathetic creature. We aren't here to kill tiny goblins. We are here to find a secret demon cave. Do you know where the cave could be?
Oh, mighty spider, thank you very much for not killing me. You are almost as nice as the Unseen. Do you know him?
No, we don't know him. Is he a goblin creature like you?
No. The Unseen is a spider like you. Well, not exactly like you, but very similar. He's very powerful, and he's always invisible. It's hard to detect that guy, you know?
Interesting. Perhaps we can win this Unseen as a powerful ally. Where do we find him?
Well, as I already said, he's invisible, and he can only be detected with a special device. Unfortunately, I don't have such a device, but... my brother Kabling has one. Go ask him and tell him I sent you. He's located far to the northeast.
Our
see?
Warriors
the
have
northeast.
Engaged
go.
The enemy.
Bye. See ya.
He sounds like the guy who voices Mo Sizlak. Not he doesn't sound like Mo, but he sounds the guy who voices Mo Sizlak from The Simpsons. Yeah, I'll see you. It's like a, that kind of this. The police chief as well. Yeah. There's similarities there. What he's doing, the goblin voice.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh! Now I know who it is. It's Professor Frink. That's who it is. Because that is the guy who voices... he voices Professor Frink as well. Destroy the dragon roost on the mountain far to the southeast. And there's a troll attack or something happening. I don't even know how I triggered the troll attack. Must have gone over here or something. That's what I get for scouting. Destroy the troll encampment to the far to the north. Destroy the dragon roost on the mountain far to the southeast. So I've got to go two different places. Let's go to the north with this guy because he's fairly slow. South. East. Oh, the trolls are already coming after me. It's going to take too long to kill them all, isn't it? Oh, wait, that's agility. Oh, is my worker getting killed by trolls? Not even built a base yet. What happens if I don't kill the trolls? It's kind of giving me two missions at the same time. This is supposed to be some dragon roost at the southeast. What the fuck is going on? See what happens with the trolls. Dark summoning, quick. Some trolls left their base to attack you. Okay, that's what happens. Ah, my back!
Our champion has fallen.
Okay. Let's see how far back the save is then. Ah, it's just the goblin bit. So the troll attack is already going on. It's boosted up to 30 seconds. Maybe... it procs every 2 minutes or something like that.
Yes, master. Proceed.
It's the problem with scouting. I think if you do triggers and editing, it doesn't... the guy hasn't taken into account for the style that I play. He should take into account every style. Well, he may learn after a while if he does it enough times, but... what I'm getting at is I'm the kind of person that treats most games like a melee game, so I scout with lesser units. So not heroes, but units, because they're expendable. They're able to scout faster than heroes, and I need my heroes for better tasks. So I'd scout the map for various other tasks. So you need to put triggers in that detect the hero unit. And if the hero unit passes it past this trigger point, then it sets off this trigger. If it's just a lesser unit, it doesn't do it. Get my drift? Bloody spiders be getting in the way. They're so useless as well. They just get insta-gibbed with their 20 health. Oh yeah, the dragon attack is just triggered, yeah. Trolls. Deals with those pesky trolls. Got the unseen. The dragon roost to the southeast. I don't think I get gold from these because they belong to a player, aka Player Green, so I'm not getting gold on those last hits. So we're just waiting and waiting for a base. You could clear the map by keeping heroes in the base. Kind of. What units could I clear the map with? This is what I've been given. You just play around there. I couldn't clear the map and all the creeps with these. I'd still need my heroes to kill most of this stuff. Otherwise, all I've got is the little fuckers that don't do anything. Apart from be annoying. So you couldn't really clear the map with that.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Proceed. What damage is done?
I'll get my ultimate soon. Again. It's Dark Ritual. Well, Dark Summoning. That's, I always call it the old school Death Knight ability. Metamorphosis, Dragon Time! Oh yes, look at that. Can he fly, or is he still subjected to being ground unit? Nope, he can bloody fly. Oh, he can definitely get over to the dragons. Nice and easily. I'll just have to waltz my way over. Did my spider work? My worker unit just got killed, by the way. So again, this is not the best map design because it hasn't made it so that my worker unit is safe. I had him hidden here and he still got killed. So now I have to load my save again, which is, again, all the way back. There's some huge errors and blunders here from a trigger map making design perspective. Massive, massive errors. So where the hell can I put this guy where he isn't going to get killed? Maybe up the top of this mountain? Because there wasn't anything there before. But that's if nothing else kills him whilst he's on his way there. Or I can move him over here. Into the corner.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Maybe that's how you pad the campaign out, is by making you do the same thing over and over again because of some tricky triggers. God damn. I've got to get all the way to level 6 again now. Wow. Even if it kills him with Blizzard, it still gives you the egg sacs because it recognizes. He got that trigger right. It recognizes that Blizzard is still activated by the unit or the hero itself. The one thing this Chaos Spider can't do is attack trees. Infernals can attack trees. I just killed the wolves now. That ain't enough gold to get a base. When backseat gamers think they know everything. Just get gold for doing the bloody quest. I don't think there was anything over here, was there last time? It's just empty. Like my heart. If this guy gets killed, I'm going to be pissed. It's not like I can borrow him or something. That would be good. If you were going to have it so that the worker unit could get killed, you should never have that, to be quite frank. Because there's going to be so many players that would get the worker unit killed and then realize too late. So you never do something that could screw over your players too much. But yeah, at least a borrow would be nice. He can split up, this guy. Well, actually, you can come over here. You've almost got level 6, haven't you? So go deal with the dragons in a second. This is a secret area. I thought this is where I was supposed to go. Well, it doesn't clearly say it's a... Well, it does actually. Never mind. My work here is done, lads. Infernal spiders don't do much versus that. Time to trigger some more map events and get myself in trouble. Wait, I know you can do it. Come here. Hey! Come here. Alright. There you go. Didn't need to be so difficult now, did it? I thought it would have been there. On a small mountain far to the northwest. Proceed. Well, that's got to be this then, I guess. And that's not quite the northwest. Because it ain't that. He weren't here. Make your Oh, unless he's here or some bullshit.
The time is now. What's done is done. Yes, master.
Nope.
Our what's warriors have engaged second. The enemy.
By Nero.
You would have been able to see him with the Gem of True Sight, surely.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
I await. Make your choice, Ryan. Yes.
Nah, I don't see him, even when landing. Yeah, I'm gonna check the empty mountain. Oh, he knows.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
It was here.
Proceed. At last we meet. Are you the mysterious spider the goblin told us about? The unseen? Depends on who's looking for me. You look like an undead crypt fiend. I have no intention to talk with a scourge. Turn and leave me alone. Else what? You kill me? This is my Queen Arachna. We are on the search for the demon cave. We want to dispose of them. Arachna and I have a huge potential, but we could use some help. We thought you could be a worthy ally. Join us and help us crush the demons. Interesting proposal. I don't like the demons. I might be able to take out one or two of them by myself, but together we could really be a threat to them. Count me in. So be it. Unfortunately, we don't know where the damn demon cave is located. You're lucky. There's not much I don't know on Northrend, but we have a hard way to go to get to the cave. It's protected by a human paladin called Arthas. Follow me.
This is an alternative universe, isn't it? Arthas with a U. Perhaps the Arthas with a U doesn't become the Lich King. I think he's stuck in a cinematic. Otherwise, this is a really awkward silence. Okay, that was just an awkward silence. Finding the cave! Search for the hidden demon cave. I didn't even need to build those buildings, did I? What was the whole point of building a base? Maybe we continue on the same level, or...
We are close to the cave entrance. I sent some demons nearby. It will be a hard fight. No, I think I'm able to kill those demons alone. They cannot see me. I suggest you and Arachna wait somewhere until I remove the demons. As you wish, but be careful. I sense a very powerful being. Not sure if it's undead or not. Good luck.
Do I plan on finishing this today? I don't think I can. Find the cave entrance. Oh, it's put me in a fixed camera position. Oh, wow. It's like a PlayStation what's game or something where you change perspectives as you change into a different vehicle. What's but that fucks you done. Up. As you can see, I'm the spinning around. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to click on exactly the right thing then. Cyclone. I've got minus two armor, so I'm pretty fragile. Mana burn on the Murlocs. It said, didn't it? But don't attack the skeletons. Well, those Murlocs can't be mana burnt.
What's done
what the hell?
Done.
Okay, I can't go that way.
Is now. Yes, master. What's done is done. Yes, master. What's done is done.
Don't attack the skeletons.
The time is now. What's done is done.
Oh dear.
Proceed.
Why doesn't it just one-shot him?
Make your choice. The time is now.
Because you need to get level 2, he says.
Proceed.
Opens a portal, allowing spiders to step through and do Archimonde's bidding. That sounds like it could be really powerful. And Finger of Death is very powerful.
Yes, master. What's done is done. Yes, master. What's done is done. Yes, master. The time is now. What's done is done. The time is now.
Well, all right then.
What's done is done.
That's a stupidly powerful spell as well.
Proceed.
That's an Archimonde ability, that is.
You rang. The time is now.
It's called Dark Portal. And it's also called Dark Portal in this, I think. Well, it is in this, but I'm not sure if it's definitely in the campaign. But it's one of Archimonde's abilities. He's able to summon Doom Guards, Fail Hounds, that kind of thing. Infernals. Playing a different video game.
Yes, master. What's done is done. Proceed. Make your choice. Right. What's done is done. Proceed.
Still night time, so I can skulk past those. That's just going back on myself here.
Yes, master. What's done is done.
Demons over there.
Your choice. You rang.
Shade from Arthas. So it's a different Arthas this time. He'll be able to see me because I'm invisible.
Your choice.
So we kill the shade. Nasty. Oh! Fell hounds with their mana burns are always so annoying. Bugger off. probably make a break for it.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
There he is.
Oh, this human paladin can detect me. He is too powerful for me. I'm dead. I'll take over and kill him. He is too strong. I must transform to have a chance.
I feel power. Someone is calling me. Goodbye, powerful creatures.
This paladin transformed from life to undead. He was very powerful. We are lucky we survived this attack. Let's enter the cave. Yes, follow me, my friends.
I feel like he's getting a bit like me. Do you notice when I get about halfway through a campaign, I start to dick around with my voice acting. I'm really feeling it now with this guy. Especially that last bit. Follow me, my friend. I don't think he was doing that seriously. The entrance to the cave. Enter the cave.
Release my wrath upon the demons. Indeed, we're here, but the dangerous part lies ahead. Let's see if we are a match for those demons. Time to test ourselves. Lead us to victory, my queen.
Yes, my brave metamorphosis. My mysterious, unseen. I feel an incredible power inside me.
Ooh.
Almost ready to transform.
Look away, kids.
I think I only need some more death demons to transform myself again. Attack! Attack!
This is brilliant. Nasty cave ghost. Some nasty cave ghost like you doing around there. Shame he doesn't have any attacks, even just a light attack. Just stealth operative. Oh my goodness. Cheese that with some. What? He's going to be a massive liability, isn't he? He does have a powerful ability in summoning, but otherwise, he's pretty much massive liability. What happened to the ghost? That's interesting. Oh, there he is. He's over here this time.
Proceed.
I'm getting fucked by a ghost.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
That ultimate is so easy. Okay. What do you mean, cheater? I'm just using the game mechanics. I'm not cheating. Deep into the mountain. Explore the cave.
Each of us takes a separate way. You are now strong enough to face the demons.
God, she sounds like she's enjoying herself with every single line. Pretend to be a succubus or something.
What's that? The passage has collapsed. The way back is blocked. Yet someone is trying to separate us.
Have no fear, my spiders. I'll seek the one who's responsible for that, and he'll pay for it with his blood.
Alright, this is cool. Choice. Conveniently, each area is going to be suited to the hero that's trapped.
Yes, master. The time is now.
Where's the damn ghost, yes, then, that can master. See my hero and get him killed? The biggest problem I have is I passed over the gem of true seeing.
What's done is done.
Before that last level ended. So I'm not going to be able to see the ghosts.
What's done is done. The time is now.
That's going to be a pickle.
What's done is done.
Let's see if I can just get lucky then.
Yes, master. The time is now. What's done is done. Proceed. Make your choice. The time is now.
Get good. I'm getting good. Can't you see? Get good, backseat gamers! Get good! You got wrecked! Who needs a damn gem of true seeing? Well, I think we know what we're gonna do here, don't we? Do 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 do.
What's done is done.
They don't even have web.
What's done is done. The time is now. Yes, Master. The time is now. What's done is done.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
What's done is done.
I do like exploiting. Tis fun.
Yes, Master.
Do do do. Do do do. Do 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 do. Okay. I always thought I'd be a good quality assurance tester. Because I normally always try to do fucked up things in video games. Like, I'll be the first to just jump off a cliff or something like that if there's a chance to do it. In a video game, of course. And I found out that there was a way to cheat Unreal Tournament. Not Unreal Tournament, but Unreal through doing that. If you just jump off and then save, quick save, the split second you're about to hit the ground, you don't die. You just load your save and then you land softly. And you can access areas that you're not supposed to get to. Or not supposed to get to so early. That's what speedrunners do. Speedrunning's hard work though, because you have to do your research to work out what is genuinely the hardest and fastest way. That's why Warcraft 3 would always be a hard game to speedrun, because there's so many different ways to potentially do it. To do it perfectly as well is really hard. It's a freaking massive campaign as well. They should have made Arachna moan on every click. I like the sounds of that. Can they just change this noise that you're hearing right now with the girl's voice? And you just got those two sound bites to work with. She's found the other heroes. It hasn't done anything yet. I have got the ability to dark summon. Oh, shit. She can fly. Oh, wait, it's like a crystal bridge. You know I could just metamorphosize with this guy again, don't you? Just go straight to the end. Starting to sound like Batman.
Where is she? Swear to me.
Proceed. Proceed.
Oh, I'm fully pimped out. I got Thunderclap level 3 as well. Dude is immune to magic.
Your choice.
I forgot that Tome of Agility, didn't I, on one of those earlier levels? I like to min-max my characters.
Make your choice.
It's kind of pointless giving him anything.
Proceed.
And when I finished that level earlier, there was a Tome of Intelligence that dropped from one of the mobs that I didn't get to get. Because the level just ended. Because a certain someone flew over the terrain that he wasn't supposed to be able to. A whole bunch of goodies on that left hand side. She's gotten fat. Look at her. She's let herself go.
Make your choice. I will see.
Oh. There's always one, isn't there?
Yes, master.
Fine. Taking a queen now. Well, Archimonde's just chilling.
Creeps. How dare you enter here? You're lucky. I must leave for Kalimdor for my final battle. My
no.
Will deal with you. Your death will be quick.
Oh, it's like something off a children's cartoon where the villain says, "Get him, minions!" and then just walks off.
Okay. They do that a lot in movies as well.
I could kill you, but I'll let my minion deal with it. I could one-shot you, but I'll let my minions deal with it.
Jesus Christ. Do you think he would have... I think he walked away because he knew he couldn't kill these spiders. Look at them. They're OP as all hell. That's the real reason. I see Ashanta. How you doing anyway?
You little creeps killed the guards imprisoning me! I'm free now! The whole world will feel my wrath.
You gotta love his passion. I fled from death. Get out of the cave in time! Nazul is pissed. Thank you, Shoza.
1 month!
Thank you very much, Shoza, for the 1 month.
Sab.
Appreciate it, fella. You know what? I just really... High rise up to his cheeky tricks again. Quick, I'll control this hero a bit more. You need to play that more. You could say High Rise has too much time on his hands. So I'm very tempted right now to activate Metamorphosis and just skip to the end. But I always do kind of like escape before you get killed scenarios in various video games. Amnesia has it. It's not great in Amnesia. Amnesia's a great game though. But it's little things like that where it's just like, oh, you've got to get out of here before, you know, the whole place caves in. There's nothing really standing in my way that's too tough, though. So I'm pretty sure I could just A-move it. I think it would be hard to get this wrong. Can't use Thunderclap. Because C is a hotkey for Carrion Swarm. It's not a massive deal in this custom campaign.
The time is
I was tempted to leave that just to annoy people watching. Go, oh my god, he left the Crown of Kings. Oh, that's why. So if you go that way, you get rewarded with Crown of Kings. I'll just look for more items then. Or... oh, I thought he was almost getting killed. There we go. Scepter of Mastery. Ah, it's not permanent, though. That means there's possibly an item down here. And we'll never know what it is. Unless I discover. All the lightning, that's nice. Necklace of spell immunity. These are some really overpowered items. The hell? Warriors have engaged the enemy. The Unseen gets ahead of all of them. Steals all the best items, lets them do the hard work of tanking, and then runs out like a ninja in a World of Warcraft raid. Medivh! Find Medivh.
We made it. We're out. I sense Medivh. He cannot be far from here. Let's search for him.
Excuse me, have you seen Medivh? Excuse me. Do you know where Medivh is? Maybe you? Maybe you. No? No one's seen Medivh? These spiders are arseholes. They weren't doing nothing. They were just minding their own business.
Unseen's going to a shop to sell all the items now. Get his gold. Oh no. We need a base. We don't need a base. We've established that bases aren't particularly needed in this. Okay, let's save it. There's no mission or quest this time. Not in the top left. Mr. Unseen with the best items in the game. Lumber mill. Spider pole. So, kill stuff basically would probably be the mission. Just kill stuff. Can do. Those level 10 dragons, they're immune to magics, is what they is. They don't care for no magics. Yeah, you as well, huh? Alright. Mr. Unseen. What is this all about? Spider altar. Oh, okay. I guess that makes sense. little spider cave.
The time is now. What's done is done. Yes, master.
What's our warriors have done. Engaged the enemy.
Toxic broodling.
You ran.
Broodling. I'm taking over these things. Small toxic combat spiders. Yeah, they're not that good. Don't really know if I want those.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yeah, sure, I'll take the stuff if you're giving it away for free, but it ain't that necessary.
Make your choice. You ran. Proceed.
He actually can't get out now, this guy. Bloody egg sacks are blocking him. I can uproot my buildings though, so yeah, they're all
your building is
trees of life and stuff.
You ran. Proceed. Make your choice.
I got tons of gold.
Proceed, make your choice.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Dark ritual not work.
Make
your choice. Oh, is it got a certain range? It might have a certain range. Oh, what?
Proceed.
Oh, you can't move him out. So his job is to stay here by the looks of it. Nasty. They've all got bash. I'm getting bash trained. I actually can't get out of this bash train. Nah! So much bash. It's one way to get my hero back.
Proceed. You ran. Make your choice.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Proceed. Proceed.
Yeah, those broodling fishes. You'd think that would be a more powerful type of unit you could create. Small toxic combat spiders. Are they air units, though? I don't think it's an air unit. Didn't seem that impressive. Oh, my Doom guys from my Invisalad. There he is. Catching up.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
The time is now. I await. Make your choice.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
See, who even needs the lady spider? We're getting through this just fine.
What's done is done. Yes, make your choice. What's done is done. Yes,
our warriors master. Have engaged the enemy.
Oh, she's back. And she spawned over here. Okay. So you really can't have her over here. I wonder how he managed to trigger that. I suppose it's not too complicated, but he did it. So if she respawns, she cannot be in this area. Only the unseen is allowed to be in this area. So that's why I can't swap the items over from the unseen.
Make your choice. The
Your building is complete. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building is complete.
I'm Urak, a demigod. You shall not pass by me. Behind me lies a great danger. Turn back.
Your building is complete.
He's partly Jamaican.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
I'm going siege spiders. Because I bloody well can.
What's done is done. You ran.
He told me to turn back, so alright. See you later, mate.
Make your choice.
Research.
Turn back, man. Don't be thinking you can take me on. Because you can't. Might just spawn some chaos in the undead base. See how they like it. It's one way to deal with the undead. There's so much exploitable stuff in this campaign.
Yes, master.
Your building is complete. Our warriors have engaged.
Research
finished. There he is. Oh, that's not actually Arthas. Just a powerful dude like Arthas. He wasn't wrong. He is strong. Those bash procs, because there's four of them. He doesn't even drop an iron. Blimey. But he does release the pass. The pass. Do you think I can transfer my units? Doesn't look like it.
Our warriors have engaged.
begun. I await. We'll see you, Ryan.
Welcome, my spiders. I'm so proud of you. You've really done it and destroyed all the demons in the cave. You cannot even imagine how happy I am. You've done great. In fact, you've done so great that I'll...
enslave you all as servants of the Scourge!
Azul's a badass.
I've read the mind of Arachna in the cave, and saw those who sent her. So, I transformed into a demon to lure you here.
Fool! You cannot freeze me. I can burn to melt your eyes. But you are indeed too powerful for me. I cannot defeat you, but we will see each other again. That's our promise.
Way to spoil the mood, High-Rise. The end! Credits! Learn more about all people who helped with this campaign. Starkey27, thank you very much for playing my campaign. I hope you liked it. It took me several weeks to complete all 10 maps. The level design, custom triggers, and map design were all made by me. I'm doing a second campaign called Nature's Call, Return of the Dragons. Please visit the sequel campaign homepage at rotd.warcraft3search. What's with the dot, though, between the CH? This is disgusting. We don't need to see this. Hi all. The voices from the two little goblins in map 4 were made by Lani Minnelli. Is that a girl's name? Yes, it is. Well, there you go. Also lent her superb voice for Arachna, our spider queen. I'm doing alright, less kind. Voice of Metamorphosis is my favourite one. I'm very happy. Lady Minnelli helped me out with this voice. What? She did this as well? How could she have done his voice? Well, she just helped you to do that. As you can guess, the voices for the Unseen were also made by her. Did anyone else think these voices were done by her? She can't have done those voices. Two short sentences of the workers spiders in map 2 were from her. So basically all the voice acting was done by her. Pitch change goes a long way. Well, there you go. Pillagin says women are not real. For Nezul, it was kind of difficult to find a good voice. The voice actor should talk like Medivh and Nezul. The very skilled voice actor who did that great job is Mark Biaggi. Ashanta, why aren't you doing the voices for these campaigns? Archimond, the strong, powerful voice of Archimond, also came from Mark Biaggi. Mark Biaggi, also known as Lani. Yeah. Otherwise goes by the name of Lani. I was surprised how good he can imitate existing male voices like Arthas. Mark Biaggi did Arthas too. Ashanta says she hates her voice. Why do you sound like this? Do you sound like the girls that I normally voice act? It's almost like Monty Python star. The voice for the Flesh Golem in Map 7 was made by Taco. I found him at a Mexican restaurant. That was bad. I'm sorry. Yurik. No one would guess that this voice was made by a female, but it was Lani Minnelli who did this great voice. She is totally and utterly abusing pitch change. No doubt about it. She abused pitch change to voice act more than I abused Metamorphosis' freaking dragon ability to fly around the map. John Ivy and Mark Biaggi. I thought so. I thought the map 1 voice for Medivh was much more spot on than the map 9 one. So I guess he didn't have the ability to get the first guy back again. Metamorphosis. Here I want to thank all people who helped me from finishing this campaign. Thanks to Lord Aldor for many beta testing and some great inputs. Did the basic map idea. Map 7. Oh my god, they look so weird up close. And of course, a sheep. Why not? Also, a big thanks for Devla, who made the first voices of the Unseen, Arthas and Archimon, not used. Big thanks for my girlfriend Mona. She had the idea of this little credit map. Stag, feel free to send me comments, feedback. To chris@darkeagle.com. That probably is why he calls himself Darky. That's a slightly unfortunate name. Try not to go off your email address too much for a nickname. Thank you for playing Nature's Call, the Spider Queen. Okay, and thank you very much all for watching this. If you did enjoy this, make sure to thumbs up and share this with others. I'm sure they'll get a kick out of this in some way, shape, or form. Just listen to that music, that epic voice acting, almost all done by Lanny Minnelli, I think, something like that. Very impressive. Very enjoyable. It was silly. Totally abusable. But I had some fun. So, you know, I think that was okay as custom campaigns go. Thanks again for watching. Take care. I'll see you later.